Wednesday. I'm anxious. And saying it aloud, saying that out loud has kind of tempered it. But my heart's racing and doesn't really feel the same right now, but a little nervous about, what do I have today? I don't have much to do. On the books, official, I'm going to do some writing and painting. I am starting a writing class, but yeah, I mean, those are just, after, you figure after a long time, you just don't get, I get nervous sometimes or anxious when I get home from when I get home or when I'm starting something new and returning to something that I know how to do, returning to a location that I've been before, I get anxious. Is what it is. And I don't know. Breathe. Breathe. Get in right now. That's the solution. For me. When I begin to speculate about whatever, I can create some dis-ease in me. Fill in the mad libs of my life with the worst possible answers. Disasterize. It's not helpful. It's not useful. And it steals my present. Yeah. So, I don't know. April 3rd. Peace, much love, big light.